开启破迷你哟，到西提米拉的饭店，那 voice 可不得哟。Dau siti mladi fantie na voisko uide yo. Asto drive fair.
Da bu di tinta prekleto naj peru, kje mene zapisalo k vojaškemu stanu. Pač dolgi so mesti, da njih zaprešteti, se mama doma juka, ker moram bit soldat. Pač dolga so leta, da njih zaprešteti, se ljubca doma juka, ka mora sama spat.
Joseph Bonham was an American soldier. He lost both of his arms and legs and all of his face to an artillery shell. He could not see or hear or speak. Other than that, he was healthy and lucid. That was Joe's nightmare. He could be kept alive a long time. Joe remained an anonymous torso until his head tapping was recognized as Morse code. When his message was finally understood, it was assumed he'd gone insane. Joe asked to be put on exhibit so that children and parents and teachers and politicians and preachers and patriots of every stripe could have a close-up look at war's livings. It was the only way he could give his nightmare meaning. Joseph Bonham's request was denied. It was not in the best interest of the country to foist him on an unsuspecting public. He died an unknown soldier.
Oblaki so rdeči, kaj ti pomenijo, da vsi ti mladi fantje na vojsko pojde. Da vsi ti mladi fantje na vojsko pojde.